Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken in at the 3. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30, up to the 33. Atlanta regains possession of the football. We certainly have a good one on our hands. They're trailing after that last touchdown, but now a chance for this offense to try to snag that lead right back here in the fourth quarter. On first and 10, Rich. Throwing middle, and it's complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down. Operating from the gun, Rich. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Stanley. Second and 5. Looking to throw, Rich. Got a man, it's London. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Again, he'll drop to throw. That's brought in downfield by London. Touchdown, Falcons! Drake London with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Falcons have taken a fourth quarter lead.
I know we often laugh, and sometimes we even exalt the guys who are great trash talkers and give us some really funny lines. But the bottom line is absolute production on the field. His second touchdown of the game, and they lead.
And now they'll be looking to their defense to preserve that lead. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Taking it about the 1. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26. The Saints again ready to go on offense. And they will be looking to answer the touchdown. Their defense just surrendered. Still a good chunk of time remaining here in the fourth quarter, and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 67 yards rushing for him now with a couple of touchdown runs to boot.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. Hurts. Throw here is incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Here's Hurts to throw. He finds his man complete. That's Black. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. The Saints first down there on a gain of 11. Now a handoff up the middle. Hodges. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. On a handoff, it's White. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 10 yards, good for his Saints, first down. They held him in check in the first half, but that's his longest carry of the game right there.
So would this be the definition of fresh legs since he didn't get much done in the first half? Now he has a great opportunity. He's taking full advantage of it.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. He'll look to throw. Steps away to his left. And he slides and covers up at the end as he's going to be able to pick up decent yardage. On second down, it's Hodges. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. It's a 10-yard gain there to set them up first and goal. They'll set up a throw. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. He'll get only two there, and it's second and goal. They're going to look to throw. And he's got him. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. A great play there. His first touchdown on the year. And now they have taken a fourth quarter lead. And partner, they found a gap there on the post pattern, and it was in the middle third of the field.
And that's really difficult to do because ordinarily the safeties are back there to prevent that happening. But they found the opening and exploited it.
Butker now to add the extra point. And that will make this a four-point game. So that one, a pretty time-consuming 10-play drive. And it all culminates in a Saints touchdown. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. This will be fielded inside the 5. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. Here comes the Falcon offense now as they get set to take over here. So remember, Charles, last time they were out here, they scored, but they just saw the opposition score, and they're trailing right now, so they're trying to keep pace here. They need a touchdown drive.
Well, if you're a fan of offense, you're loving this, but if you're a fan of defense, this is tough to watch, and it's also tough to keep that up when you just watch your opponent march down the field on a scoring drive that lasts into double-digit snaps. You need to score here not just to follow the momentum from your last drive, but put the onus back on your opponent. And that's what they're doing right now, swapping that onus back and forth.
Throwing on first down. Rich into the hands of London. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2. Back to throw. Rich, a quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
Partner, for once in my life, I'll be succinct. In a one-possession game, every single stop like that could be a difference maker.
This offense so far on third down, they've been very good. 5 for 7 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 2. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line.
Would it be safe to say that as precise as routes are supposed to be run in the NFL, maybe they're not quite as precise in college ball?
That's accurate, yeah.
And I think we saw a college route in the NFL there. Just find the soft spot, find the dead zone, and find the first down. And that's what he just did.
So in Saints territory now, here's 1st and 10 at the 47. They'll look to throw again. Yeah, quick throw here, that's complete. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and watch them drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on 1st and 10. Up the middle they go. Stanley, and he'll go down at the 26 following a gain of 6. 6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4. Looking to throw. Rich. High throw, but he makes the catch. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. Back to throw. Rich. And that is caught. Touchdown, Falcons. From 3 yards out. And now they have taken a fourth quarter lead. And down near the goal line here, they're able to throw it in.
And the key word, quick. Quick hitter. Out of his hands fast, into the receiver's hands even faster.
Extra point here to stretch this lead to a field goal. He's got it, and this is indeed up to a three-point lead. So that drive goes 8 plays, and the Falcons score to cap it off. Atlanta's 11 ready to go, and they kick it away. Fields it right around the goal line. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24. Out onto the field comes New Orleans.
Well, the football changing hands here, and as this offense takes a field, Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for 6.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a 4-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
Good job there keeping him to a short gain. Of course, he's coming off a really terrific performance, reigning NFC Defensive Player of the Week.
And I know people get caught up in, well, if you're the reigning Defensive Player of the Week, you must have made a bunch of spectacular plays. Like, you mixed in a few of those, but most of the plays are just like we saw there. Keep them to short gains, make the fundamental tackle.
They get 5, and it will go ahead and move the chains.
Well, sometimes, Brandon, there's just not a secret to how things get done. He's been running well all game long, and they continue to rely on him in this key situation.
They told us they were going to rely on him. They have. He comes through there, a big third down conversion. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Being chased out left. And Hurts able to show off some of that elusiveness as he slides to the ground there and in the process picks up the first down. A nice pickup there of 11 yards and it'll move the sticks. Well, there you go. Save your best scramble of the day for a big-time situation in the fourth quarter, picking up the first.
You don't want to use it up early, right? You want to make sure you save it for that exact moment, that key time, and that's what he did, although you and I both know it wasn't planned that way. But what a nice job using his eyes, scanning the field, and realizing when it was time to exit the pocket and go.
And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. 23 yards on the play. From Falcon territory now, here's first and 10 as they're down to the 29-yard line. From the gun, it's Hurts. That's complete to McBride. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. Balled at the 26, second and 7. They'll drop to throw. Over the middle, complete. It's Black. And that's going to be good for another first down as the tackle's made at the Falcons 14. Give him 12 yards on that one. It earns him a fresh set of downs.
3 points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. So it's Saints football as we get you reset. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. It's grabbed over the middle by Wright. And he's going to be taken down right at the line. Another catch by White. Back-to-back plays. And the stop will come inside the five at the four. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Oh, no, he lost the football. And the Falcons grab it. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. 10. And this defense has broken it open as they return it to the house for six. This was a close game. They needed a little breathing room where they got it right there on that return for a touchdown.
Yeah, we would say that this could be huge. Forget it. It was huge. Gave him a comfortable lead.
No going for two. They'll kick the point after. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. The scoop and score, always an exciting play in football, and we witnessed it there, grabbing it off the ground and then rumbling it into the end zone for six. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. This fielded right at the goal line. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. So all eyes on the Saints offense. Down on the scoreboard. 1:07 remaining. How will this thing pan out? We'll watch as they come up on first down. Throwing is Hurts. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. Hurts trying to hurry up the offense. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. And the Falcons are going to take possession of the football. Well, it wasn't always pretty, but the interception there, that means that they should get out of here with a victory.
Yeah, this is not a game that they're going to preserve for posterity on defense. But they did finish it off, didn't they? They did make the winning play to close things out. They'll take that one and head to the locker room.
Here comes the Atlanta offense now ready to take over here. And a few kneel downs should just about do it. Now, defensively, they do have all three timeouts, but very little reason to use them at this point. They'll run on first down. It's Stanley, and they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. On 2nd down now, it's Stanley. And the Falcons are going to have a 1st and goal as he's able to take this inside the 10 to the 8. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is 1st and goal. 56 right, and they will take a knee here. Now the defense will burn their 3rd and final timeout as they'll stop it with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game. Now from the 9, here's 2nd and goal. And they'll indeed take a knee.
Listen, anytime you take a knee to end a game, that means you've won it. So it doesn't matter whether it's home or on the road, but there's something a little extra special about doing it in front of your home crowd, isn't there?
And the home crowd applauding. They're happy with what they've seen. Chalk this one up in the left-hand column for a win.
Yeah, that's right. Head to the locker room, throw the wristbands in the crowd for the kids, your gloves, your towels. Get to share it with the home team.
Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends, and understandably so. Not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars, what's the top gear you can get into. This offense,
They certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
So for the Falcons, the victory moves them to 7-1 on the year. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Meanwhile, for New Orleans, they dip to 2-5 now with the loss. And they'll be at home next week for a date with the Seattle Seahawks. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
I'm really, really out for blood this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they were sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the ops and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the course. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I'm done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data's, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. Had it was missing me while I was gone. I smell the victory, back up on type, and it's where I belong. Like it ain't to me, we making history. Fall through the misery, weather the storm. Can't let them get to me, no weapon form. Should prosper, be all over my roster. I got options, I keep a right on the dresser. Next to the Oscar, applying pressure. Somebody stop us. Applying pressure, somebody stop us. Running my concert, go need a doctor. Go need a doctor, go need a what? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. So now they on my body. Made it to the top. Stop me nah. They gon' say I joined Illuminati. I got demons all around me. Tell me what they know about me, huh? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Is the best
I come
revenge.
Alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine, cause I want to. Ay, I pull the sword out the border, walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all, we can brawl toe to toe. I can tighten loops in my lace and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna, and that's without a scuba. So in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights.
I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. Tonight I hunt with the pride. You can't take my pride away. I can sing with the birds and the trees in the morning, or roar like the storms way over the ocean. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to.
Even on the days when I'm late as ever, my timing is right. Even in the darkest moments, they close, I'm that shining the light. I can make an earthquake nervous. I can make the sun wear a visor. I can make a wise owl see me
as a daily advisor. I'm that cool shade, peaceful night, and still my breath is a storm. I bet I can make the thunder clap when I perform. It's just